Three amazing diabetes dessert recipes. Here are a few diabetes dessert recipes that you may find full. Warm apple cinnamon cobbler, 4 apples sliced, cored, and peeled to teaspoons of ground cinnamon, 1 cup of water, 2 tablespoons of cornstarch, 1 cup of whole wheat pastry flour, 1/4 of cup fructose, 14 cup of canola oil, 1 teaspoon a baking powder, 1 tablespoon of honey, 1/2 cup of low-fat buttermilk. Preheat the oven to 375 degrees F. Combine the water, apples, cornstarch, fructose, and cinnamon into a saucepan over medium heat. Pour the apple mixture into a dish. Combine the pastry flour with the baking powder to make biscuit dough. Add the canola oil and stir well. Next, add the buttermilk and honey, and stir with a fork until the mixture is moist. Pour the biscuit dough on the apples with tablespoons. Bake for 20 minutes or so until done. Serve warm and enjoy. Strawberry banana sundae, 1 package of sugar-free strawberry gelatin, 6 ice cubes, 1 cup of boiling water, 4 fresh strawberries, 4 tablespoons of whipped topping. Take a small bowl and allow the gelatin to dissolve in boiling water. Let the bowl cool for 10 minutes. Place the ice and gelatin into the blender, cover, and process until ice is dissolved. Add bananas, and blend for another minute or two. Pour into 4 dishes, and refrigerate for 30 minutes or until set. Garnish each with a strawberry and tablespoon of whipped topping. Almond biscotti, 1/2 cup of sugar, 1/4 cup of finely chopped almonds, 4 egg whites lightly beaten to teaspoons of almond extract, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 2 cups of all-purpose flour, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 2 tablespoons of margarine. GREHEAT your oven to 375 degrees F. Place the almonds into a baking pan, and then bake for 7 or 8 minutes. Watch carefully for the almonds to turn golden brown, and then set aside. Pat margarine and sugar into medium-sized bowl with electric mixer. When smooth, add egg whites and almond extract. Continue to mix, and then combine flour, salt, and baking powder into a large bowl. Mix that as well, and then stir almonds and egg white mixture into flour mixture. Make sure it is well blended. WITH cooking spray, spray to 9x5 loaf pans. Evenly divide the dough and spread it between pans. Spread evenly over the bottoms of the pans with wet fingertips. Serve and enjoy. Three amazing diabetes dessert recipes. Here are a few diabetes dessert recipes that you may find full. Warm apple cinnamon cobbler, 4 apples sliced, cored, and peeled to teaspoons of ground cinnamon, 1 cup of water, 2 tablespoons of cornstarch, 1 cup of whole wheat pastry flour, 1/4 of cup fructose, 14 cup of canola oil, 1